I know someone who can help with that. Everyone acting all inspirational jogged my memory, so I sent a message to an old friend. She's crossed paths with Corypheus before and may know more about what he's doing. She can help.
I don't have time for a meet and greet, Varric.
You'll get a lot out of this, and it's probably overdue. Just come up to the battlements. Trust me, it's complicated.
Well, then, we stand ready to move on both of these concerns.
On your order, Inquisitor.
I know one thing. If Varric has brought who I think he has, Cassandra is going to kill him.
Inquisitor, meet Hawk, the champion of Kirkwall.
Though I don't use that title much anymore.
Hawk, the Inquisitor. I figured you might have some friendly advice about Corypheus. You and I did fight him, after all.
You've already dropped half a mountain on the bastard. I'm sure anything I can tell you pales in comparison. Oh, I don't know. You did save a city from a horde of rampaging Kunari. I don't see how that really applies. Or is there a horde of rampaging Kunari I don't know about? There's a Kunari. He almost qualifies as a horde all by himself. Fortunately, he's on our side. So, then, what can I tell you? Varric said that you fought Corypheus before. Fought and killed. The Grey Wardens were holding him, and he somehow used his connection to the Darkspawn to influence them.
Corypheus got into their heads, messed with their minds, turned them against each other.
If the Wardens have disappeared, they could have fallen under his control again. So Corypheus has the Venatori, the Red Templars, and now possibly the Wardens as well. Wonderful. I didn't come this far just to give you bad news. I've got a friend in the Wardens. He was investigating something unrelated for me. His name is Stroud. The last time we spoke, he was worried about corruption in the Warden ranks. Since then, nothing.
Corypheus would certainly qualify as corruption in the ranks. Did your friend disappear with them?
No. He told me he'd be hiding in an old smuggler's cave near Crestwood.
If you didn't know about Corypheus, what were you doing with the Wardens?
The Templars in Kirkwall were using a strange form of lyrium. It was red. I'd hoped the Wardens could tell me more about it.
We've encountered Red Lyrium. Corypheus was using it to corrupt the Templars and turn them into his slaves.
Hopefully, my friend and the Wardens will know more.
I appreciate the help.
I'm doing this as much for myself as for you. Corypheus is my responsibility. I thought I'd killed him before. This time, I'll make sure of it.
You knew where Hawk was all along!
You're damned right I did.
You conniving little shit!
You kidnapped me! You interrogated me! What did you expect?
Hey, enough! You're taking his side? I said enough! We needed someone to lead this Inquisition. First, Liliana and I searched for the hero of Ferelden, but she had vanished. Then, we looked for Hawk, but she was gone too. We thought it all connected, but no. It was just you. You who kept her from us.
The Inquisition has a leader.
Hawk would have been at the Conclave if anyone could have saved Most Holy...
You can't change the past, Cassandra.
So I must accept... what? That the Maker wanted all this to happen? That he... Varric is a liar, Inquisitor. A snake. Even after the Conclave, when we needed Hawk most, Varric kept her secret.
She's with us now. We're on the same side.
We all know whose side you're on, Varric. It will never be the Inquisition's.
Attacking him now won't help us, Cassandra.
Ha! Exactly!
And you better not be keeping anything else from us.
I understand.
I must not think of what could have been. We have so much at stake. Go, Varric. Just go.
You know what I think? If Hawk had been at the temple, she'd be dead too. You people have done enough to her.
I believed him. He spun his story for me, and I swallowed it. If I'd just explained what was at stake, if I'd just made him understand. But I didn't, did I? I didn't explain why we needed Hawk. I'm such a fool.
What if you hadn't believed him and you'd tracked Hawk down?
Honestly. Hawk might not even have agreed to become Inquisitor. She supported the Mage Rebellion after all. She wouldn't have trusted me for a second. But this isn't about Hawk, or even Varric. Not truly. I should have been more careful. I should have been smarter. I don't deserve to be here.
Have you looked at our Inquisition, Cassandra? We're all fools here.
Is that supposed to make me feel better?
More at home, maybe.
I want you to know, I have no regrets. Maybe if we'd found Hawk or the hero of Ferelden, the Maker wouldn't have needed to send you. But he did. I don't know what's to come, but you're more than I could have hoped for.
Good book?
Oh, I don't know what you're talking about.
Wait, are you blushing?
What would I have to blush about?
You tell me.
It's of no interest to you, I'm certain. It's a book.
I can see that.
It's one of Varric's tales. Swords and Shields, the latest chapter.
The latest chapter meaning you've read them all?
Not since this all began. We've been busy.
Why don't I believe you?
It's literature. Smutty literature. Whatever you do, don't tell Varric.
Maybe I should read that book.
You? No!
Why not me?
You're the Inquisitor.
Oh, I see.
They're terrible. And magnificent. And this one ends in a cliffhanger. I know Varric is working on the next. He must be. You could ask him to finish it. Command him to... Pretend you don't know this about me.
That got a little heated. Are you all right?
Well, that depends. How angry is Cassandra? I wasn't trying to keep secrets. I told the Inquisition everything that seemed important at the time.
Hawk should have been part of the Inquisition from the beginning.
Really? Anybody else you want to conscript? Your inquisitorialness? The first Talon of the Crows? Maybe the Empress of Orlais? The Inquisition's not a secret. People join by choice. I know I need to do better. I'm sorry. Corypheus is back. Oh, shit.
We'll talk to this warden friend of Hawks and draft a plan to kill this darkspawn.
We didn't just think Corypheus was dead. He was dead. No pulse, no breath, full of stab wounds. There wasn't a lot of room for doubt. It makes me wonder. I thought the wardens imprisoned Corypheus to use him. Maybe they did it because he can't be killed.
How did you and Hawk even wind up in a Grey Warden prison for ancient darkspawn?
Corypheus sent people after Hawk. He actually got control of an entire Carter clan. Made them drink darkspawn blood. Weird shit. We tracked the Carter to an old dwarven fort or something in the mountains. Of course, it turned out to be a trap. They needed Hawk's blood to open the locks holding Corypheus, and they drew us into the prison to get it.
There has to be a way to defeat Corypheus. We'll find it. Don't worry.
I hope you're right. Maker's breath, what have I let loose?
Brutally murdered is not really the same as unleashed upon the world, Varric.
In this case, it might be. But you've got more important things to do than listen to me worry. Just let me know when you want something shot.
What have you done now?
I get it, Seeker. You're still sore after our spat.
I'm not a child, Varric. Do not suggest I'm without reason.
A peace offering. The next chapter of Swords and Shields. I hear you're a fan.
This is your doing.
I was hoping you'd be happy about it.
Well, if you're not interested, you're not interested. Still needs editing anyhow.
Wait!
You're probably wondering what happens to the Night Captain after the last chapter.
Nothing should happen to her. She was falsely accused.
Well, it turns out the guardsmen...
Don't tell me!
This is the part where you thank the Inquisitor. I don't normally give sneak peeks, after all.
I... thank you.
Varric's the one you should be thanking.
I am but a humble servant to my loyal readers.
I wonder if I have time to read the first part.
Don't forget to tell all your friends, if you have any. Completely worth it.